So I went to Target the other day, and I don't know about you guys, but I'm obsessed with sock monkeys. So I found this little guy, and he has a try me button, and I pressed it, and I found out that we are basically soul sisters because the way that this little monkey dances is the same way I dance when I listen to One Direction.
Oh my God. That's me.
Hey guys, it's Ashley, and I'm back with today's video, and I'm so excited because I'm going to be reviewing One Direction's new album, Four. I've already kind of listened to it because it leaked a while ago, but it's officially out, so I officially have it, and I'm officially going to review it all for you guys. Let me tell you, this album, I have no words. It's got me feeling a certain way, and I am further up their ass than I was before. I didn't know that was possible, but here I am. Let me show you how this album has me. Hold up. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this on my head the whole video. If you have a problem with that, sorry. Like, you know what? This is real, this is me, accept it. Hi. So before I start reviewing the album, I just wanna say a couple things real quick. A lot of you guys have been asking me to review or talk about the live stream that they did with Ben Winston. If I had to describe the live stream or sum it up in a sentence, it would be Zayn is actually Aladdin, Nary AF, because those two are in love and it's beautiful. I'm here for it. They actually do know everything about this band. They knew the album leak, they talked about like fan fiction and everything, and I was just like, whoa, you guys, stop it. You don't know that stuff, but they do. I don't know how to feel about it. But either way, the live stream was cool. Yeah, that's basically it. Anyway, we're gonna get on into the album review. I'm gonna be an emotional wreck by the time this video is over. Let's go. So the first song is Steal My Girl. I mean, we all know it, but I still love it. I still like to just listen to it while I'm cleaning and rock out to it. Sue me, because I know a lot of people said it sucks compared to the rest of the album, but I still love it. Why, but I just imagine it like in those horse movies where the girl is like, Dad, give the horse a chance. I promise, I believe in him, he can do it. Now, Annabelle, this horse can't do it. Just stop, this horse is done. There's no more time for it. But Dad, I promise, I'll show you. We can talk about how Niall has like the whole verse. There is a God. Thank you, homie. Thank you. This part's hilarious, right? We took a chance. Yes, Niall. Chance. I've loved you since. Oh my God, Louis solo though. His solo. Love it. Love it. Long before we both thought the same thing. To be loved and to be loved. I don't know why, but it makes me just like want to go drink. Like go to a bar and just get totally wasted. I don't know why. Just makes me cry. I get so emotional just listening to this. I can't help it! I'm whipped! I am so whipped! 'Night Changes, honestly, is lyrically my favorite song. It's just so heartfelt and meaningful. I love it so much. Oh my God, I can't. If Ben ruins this video, we're done. I cannot wait for this video. After seeing Zayn with his little teaser with the date thing and just talk about how Louis like never had any solos and he had like the whole chorus and he made it his bitch. Can we talk about that? I still love Firebird, honestly, but this song like means a lot to me because it's like the first like real One Direction video that I did that actually got people like excited. So this song just has a lot of meaning to me, and I love all of you. Aha! My hair. I'm not gonna be the first to say goodbye at this point. I tried, but it's never gonna happen. My inner stripper comes out on this song. No lie, I just, oh, the chorus hits and it goes hard! So many things to me. Shit. So many things. So many feelings. So many. This song honestly reminds me of a fan fiction. Like when the girl has to leave and one of the boys are like, wait, no, stay. I'm in love with you. That's what it reminds me of. But I still love it. I will never go. Oh my god, change my ticket, change my bank account, change everything. I am here for it. I will fucking stay. So lovely. I really love this song, but I can't stop thinking about Niall writing about Sophia. I don't know if that's actually true, if they were just saying that to mess with me, but it worked. I still love it though. Still a great song. Not an illusion to me.
Sounds like you.
Told you.
When I close you up by my side.
This song is about me wishing for them.
Once in
a This song, this is probably really bad. The first time I heard this, I thought it broke. Reminds me of Brave and Niall just doing this little dance, and I love it so much. If they ever made this into a video, they need to make it like where One Direction's about 50 years old and they're trying to act like how they are right now. Genius, right? Ben, get on that. Album. So that was the emotional roller coaster. I don't know about you guys, but I'm drained. Physically, spiritually, emotionally. I'm overall, I really, really love the album. I feel like this is the sound that they actually want to make. Like they feel good about the songs. They want to perform it, which makes it even more exciting because then they'll be excited to perform it on the tour, which they're not coming here. I'm still a little bit bitter, but whatever. I see you, One Direction. I see you. Not to sound corny or like a fangirl, which I mean I am, but not to sound like one. I am just so happy with this album. Overall, I love it so much. I want to show it to the world. I feel like a proud mama right now. Like, look at what my boys did. Look at what they did. I'm so happy and I'm very proud. I just have a lot of emotions, basically. The top songs from the album for me, Clouds, Stockholm Syndrome, Fool's Gold. I love that song so much. Makes me cry every time I hear it. Night Changes, Fireproof, and 18. Those are like my top six. Out of how many is there? 16. So that's like my top six. Right now. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are enjoying the album. What are some of your favorite songs from the album? Let me know in the comments below. Maybe ours are the same, maybe not. I don't know, let's just talk about it. Also, if you did enjoy this video, give it a big thumbs up. I appreciate it so much. Subscribe for future videos. I do not only fangirling videos, but others as well. So, check it out. And as always, remember to stay weird and always be real. I love you guys. Let's just listen to the album about 500 times. And let's try to break the Vivo record for Night Changes, because I actually feel like it's going to be really good and it's going to be very emotional and I'm going to cry. So, yeah. Anyway, bye! Love you!